Indian Embassy and their families, members of Romanian government ministries, Mr. Victor Biliciu, and our special guest from India, Mr. Abhirup Roy. And to the people who do not belong to any of these categories, you are also equally welcome. Ladies and gentlemen, we have gathered here today to celebrate the 53rd anniversary of the Indian Technical and Economic Cooperation, ITEC in short. ITEC was instituted by a decision of the Indian Cabinet on 15 September 1964 as a bilateral program of assistance of the Government of India. The program was launched in 1964 under the Prime Ministership of Mr. Lal Bahadur Shastri. The Golden Jubilee of ITEC was celebrated in 2014, which is coincidentally the first year of the Narendra Modi government. Under the ITEC program, 160 countries in Asia, Africa, East Europe, Latin America, and the Caribbean are invited to share the Indian developmental experience acquired over 7 decades of India's existence as a free nation. There are 47 training institutions in India that provide ITEC training in diverse fields like IT, public administration, parliamentary affairs, renewable energy, etc. Just to name a few, more than 300 courses have been offered this year itself, including courses on yoga for yoga trainers. In recent years, ITEC has expanded to encompass regional and multilateral organizations such as ASEAN, the BIMSTEC, the Mekong Ganga Cooperation, African Union, etc. ITEC program also covers deputation of Indian experts abroad, aid for disaster relief, gifting of equipment, study tours, and consultancy services. In this aspect, ITEC is a demand-driven program offered in response to requests received from friendly countries and commitments made by India's political leadership. ITEC is the flagship program of Government of India's capacity-building effort. Because of the program's magnitude and wide geographical coverage, a separate division has been created within the Ministry of External Affairs, namely the Development Partnership Administration, or the DPA in short, to handle all ITEC matters. ITEC program is a visible symbol of India's role and contribution to South-South cooperation, which constitutes a fundamental pillar of India's foreign policy. May I now request His Excellency, the Ambassador of India, Dr. Ramesh Chandra, to address the August gathering.
Your Excellencies, my fellow colleagues and ambassadors from the diplomatic corps here, most notably the artist Mr. Roy, who has traveled all the way from Calcutta, all friends of India, thank you for coming in such large numbers, especially the ITEC alumni. I would have ideally liked for a few scholars who've availed of this training program to speak on what the Indian Technical and Economic Cooperation Program is. We assist over 100 countries.
How many countries do we assist in all?
160 countries globally with training programs for youngsters and government officers. So I'm so happy that someone who has availed of this program almost 17 years ago, is in 2000, is also here. Can I request you to please rise for a minute, sir?
He has availed of the training program almost 17 years ago. Thanks for coming, sir. We take great pride in sharing our knowledge and experience, and this program is the flagship program of the Government of India in sharing what we have with others globally. And like my colleague just now mentioned, and thank you Indranil for kicking off the event in such a grand fashion. And thank you for your preparation.
Why don't you come and stand here? I'll have a photo with you.
So we take great pride in being able to do so, with India probably being among the very few countries in the world outside of the United States and the United Kingdom that imparts training in such a wide variety, starting from information technology to outer space to subterranean science. And now we are extending this to climate change and other topical issues such as the International Solar Alliance. I'll not take too much of your time, except to thank all my officers, notably my first deputy, Mr. Partha Ray, who is here with family, and all other colleagues. You see, if you are seeing some very attractive Romanian girls wearing saris, they are from the embassy. Mr. Roy, it's such an honor. I thought I should celebrate this. We have celebrities also from Bollywood. Ramji sir, where are you? He's a production controller in Bollywood. He's worked with Shah Rukh Khan. He's worked with dozens of others. And we did a program just last month. Without further ado, and I promise you, Ramji sir, we'll go to Moldova next. I just wish to inform you that this concert will be a 45-minute program and followed by a simple buffet dinner, Indian buffet dinner. So all of you all are most welcome to join us. Thank you very much once again for coming.
You listen Rag Bageshri. It will be a short slow introduction and after that we'll go through Ala, Jor, Jala and Gat, and in the end you listen a solo performed by Mr. Abiru Fontabla.
Thank you.
comedian, and she's a Bharatanatyam dancer. Next time I promise you to have a joint concert with his wife participate.
Now Abhirup will present you a solo on tabla. You don't have so much time.
The thing is that I'm really thankful for inviting me here for this such a wonderful evening, and it's a pleasure to play over here. And luckily, with this celebration as a Bengali, I am having a puja in my city. So today is Mahanavami. So I would like to play a short piece to dedicate to Ma Durga, the piece called Ma Durga. Thank you so much.
Oh.
is called, the sitar comes out of tune very easy.
Nina, चल अब जा इधर उधर कर कर हाँ कांपे कर कर हाँ डर डर जी से डर अब ना जा
Hey!